Is there a way to set up Altium so that you can identify and prevent these common errors? Well, the answer is absolutely. You can leverage the design rule system in Altium to avoid these common mistakes. And it's actually very easy to do. So let's jump back on screen and take a look at these common mistakes. Here we have an article from NCAB Group, and they outline those common mistakes right here in this list. Here you can see they have their list of 13 most common PCB design mistakes that they have to deal with in their CAM department. So let's run through these very quickly. First, we have annular ring issues, plated through-hole distance to nearby copper. Here we have plated through-hole slots to copper. So basically the same thing as number two, but dealing with through-holes that are non-plated and slots to copper distance. Holes located near the edge of an SMD pad or very close to an SMD pad. So basically whether or not you're doing via in pad. Trace width and isolation spacing, stubs or unterminated traces on copper layers. Slivers, and I'm not sure what that is actually, on copper layers. Copper to edge distance, improper SMD or BGA pads, oversized solder mask bridging, coverage of solder mask, and legend print problems.